Most of the mentors know him already. He's been a mentor of mine. I think the world of him.
That's not what I'm up here.
No, he is. But he's a very important guy. So seriously.
Only in my own mind.
Well, that's what I'm saying. But thanks, Jack.
I just, without getting too corny, I want to talk a little bit about inspiration and ambition and goals. I met Jeff and Melissa. Wilkes University, that program is called the Veterans Entrepreneurship Program. And I don't know if you know Jeff's story. Jeff and Melissa came in, moved back to Knoxon from North Carolina. Jeff had 22 and a half years. He was at least 7 on the list for 8. And because of injuries from Iraq, he was medically discharged as non-deployed. And many of us here have gone through the point where I was a 22-year-old lieutenant that had, I was responsible for a platoon. And then all of a sudden I was a college student and I was lost. You have been, many of you have been wounded, you've gone through this kind of tribulation. Jeff and Melissa, who had started their own business, were looking to find something because they knew for them to heal, they needed to help others. And that was the inspiration part. And Jeff came the first time he said, I've got the property, we've got a stream, we have an old trailer and a rundown building, and there's native fishermen. Came into the office one day and said, look at this fishery. And he said, we're gonna do something. And everybody said, oh yeah, sure. John and Mindy Picotti, Pete, and I can't remember who else was here that day, from Hunts for Healing came down. And you hear a guy that has plans like this and you say, well, that's fine, it's a shot. But at that point, Jeff and Melissa had done most of the stream improvements with their friends and family. And just people that showed up to help here from this little town. So, Mindy, in that mound was done for over there. She believed, and she was inspired, and she inspired others. She inspired me, she inspired Jeff. We go through the whole thing. It made a difference. Nobody can change the whole world, but if you can help one, that makes a difference. And I'm just proud to know Jeff and Melissa. I'm proud to know the people at Hunts for Healing who are also believers. And they're doing it. And people who have been out here off and on for a year, if you never come here, that there isn't somebody out here just trying to help, walking up, carrying something, shoveling dirt or whatever. And I'm honored to be here today, and I'm just proud to have them as my friends. Thank you very much. I just wanted to know that about you.